with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schaff.